crown and insert it through that small little hole. So when it's tight, you can move it a bit and then make it straight. The extra strap, just turn it around and or cut it off, whichever you prefer. I would just then we put a wing nut, you put it back on the top washer. You can just use your hand to tighten it. The bottom one comes with a little tool. You can done. It's pretty easy, straightforward install. Once that is done, you want to just find the right screw in the right spaces to put on the vertical brackets on the TV. This is all included. You want to just hook up the TV to the mount itself. So I did it alone, but if you have two people, someone can hold it so it doesn't move around too much. And after you put that on, there is a little safety screw that you need to put on.